HPC jarkift. I have them here. Enormous. I have your cutter. Who I'm gonna use for wood cutting when I start again. Because I did it in the past. I have made things like that. All with ordinary wood cutters. These things I've did. Yeah, I did wood carving, but I never finished them because I don't have time for it. But in the past, I'm gonna start again because I love it to do it. I made things like that not usable, not to use, but little things, you know, to try how it's work. I start from nothing and I do it. I don't learn it, but I start with it and it's going well. I have a lot of tool carving sizzles and knives. Little knife I use the most is one knife like this one. And I go give this a place with my cutting stuff for wood. It's a beautiful knife. I don't know how I'm gonna use it, but I'm gonna use it. It's very sharp. I'm gonna use it for wood carving. And I let you know when I carve some wood with your knife, my knife. It mean very much to me to have one of your objects you made yourself. I appreciate it very much. I'm honored to have a knife from you, and I'm gonna use it. Also the pen, it's a beautiful gift. I like it very much. And I have something to say about it. Not about it, about all the pieces I have from you, the gifts I have from you. You know, we have a pen. We have an object that not is... I don't know how to say, but it's not... recognized with a RX scanner, you know what I mean, and a röntgen apparatus. Huh? I had a little problems with douane on the edge of the country. There is another country, and there is a passing douane, you know. I think they thought this was a drug. The knife was to cut the drugs, and the pen looks like a pipe. Maybe it's like that, because that have stopped the delivery to me, and I have fill out a document to let them know what I get, what I get from you. That was the little problem. But now I have all the stuff. I thank you very much. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. It's for me a very touchable gift to me. Appreciate it very much. Thank you. And if I can do something in the past, you know, I am there. And you call me or you send me a message. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. It's a very nice gift. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the pen, but I'm gonna try it. My daughter want to, she makes ordinary calligraphy, and I think she can use it to write with it. Or nobody use it and I place it on my desk. I love it. It's very nice wood. I don't know which wood, but it's very nice wood. Thank you very much. Also, I don't know how to use this, we say erts. It's iron erts, but I don't know much about it. Maybe you can explain it to me. I want to use it and I want to make something of it. If it's possible, I don't know. Here we don't find iron like this one in its natural form. But I must try it to make something with it. Thank you very much. I see or hear from you in the past, in the future. Yes, the past is gone. Thank you very much. I appreciate it very much. Thank you.